So guys, Bianca Belair just retained the Raw Women's title. Now question is Liv Morgan going to cash in tonight? Or is she going to leave her? If I was her, I would just leave her. Because Bianca's still standing. Oh, where's Carmella attacking Bianca? Is she going to set up Liv Morgan cashing in? I think everyone's waiting for Liv Morgan. If Liv Morgan cashes in, I hope it's not a failed cash in. I'm waiting for Liv Morgan. I'm waiting for it. Oh no, she's still standing. No cash in.
I'll check her later. Don't worry, it's fine. She's just fine. That clearly hurt Bianca Belair after a disgusting attack from Carmella. You said delicious wrong, Jimmy. Congratulations to the EST.
Mm-hmm.